Hello there, all of you very beautiful people of the interwebs. My name is Daniel. I have some very exciting news to share with you guys. So 6 days ago, Gerard Way, the former singer of the band My Chemical Romance, he performed at the Sydney Opera House, in which he played a brand new song titled Millions, which it's exciting because Gerard Way has not really released any music since, I guess there's a song 00. But aside from that, it really hasn't been anything since the My Chemical Romance breakup. So this is really the first time we've got to hear him, and it's very exciting. There's no official recording of the track yet, although Gerard said that hopefully soon it'll be out to the public. The album, not album art, I think it's just a single. The artwork, anyways, has already been finished, so very soon we might hear a professional studio recording of it. And until then, there is just a link down below. A fan, you know, I guess they took out their phone or something, recorded the song. It's not the best audio quality. You can hear people talking, but it's still Gerard Way playing the music. And it's a brand new song, and I very much like it. And that's really all I have to say. Please listen to the song and tell me what you thought in the comments down below. And yeah, that's really all I have to say. Please subscribe if you would like to stay in touch with Mike. I guess not My Chemical Romance anymore. Just Gerard Way and, you know, all those other guys. News regarding them. And I will talk to you later. But also, if you're an Oasis fan, just remember this. If you're an Oasis fan, be sure to tune in next week for I'm having what I'm calling Oasis Week, where I will review 7 albums by the Gallagher brothers. So it's very exciting stuff. More info to that also down below. And I will talk to you later. Goodbye.